and a new human culture, the Folsom culture, emerged. Still on foot, small bands of these Paleo-Indian hunters now survived almost exclusively by hunting the buffalo, again using the atlatl as their weapon. They also devised two new methods of hunting. By working together, sometimes for days, Folsom hunters could drive a herd of buffalo into a box canyon, where they were easy targets.